He's a cool guy. I want to befriend him. He's probably a really scary guy. Look at the clowns in the bathroom. They're like, come on, I want to go home. Let's go on the hunt today! Oh my gosh! Hunt is here! This is what we're going to be going on. Oh my god! Oh my god! Are you really wanted it? I'm okay. You're alright? I'm absolutely fine. What about you?
The scale of
1 to 10, how scared are you? The scale of 1 to 10?
0.
I'm like a solid 9. We're sitting like at the edge where people come on. This is
scary. Nice. Nice. This old film studio has been closed for a long time. So before we start rolling, here's some things we need to know. Keep all your costumes and props safe and close to you. And keep your hands inside the studio cart. We wouldn't want any fingers to go missing now, would we? Keep seated at all times on set. If your head's sticking out, someone might shout, cut! No flash photography. The actors in here only allow you to photograph them on their good side. And you don't want to see their bad side. Let alone their ugly side. We're not sure who or what might be lurking amongst the abandoned scenery. The actors of Hollywood aren't sure who or what they are anymore. Do not touch them or anything else on set. Now for the most important part, your screen test. After three, you must all scream as loud as you can. One, two, three. Now, trailer rolling.
Oh my god, there's a person at the trees, So after that one, I'm feeling quite good. That one wasn't that scary, but that one is meant to be really scary out of all of them, so we'll see what happens on the rest.
Are you scared up?
Eat glitter for breakfast. Oh, no. Interesting, do you know what I eat for breakfast? Yeah?
What do you eat?
Breakfast! Breakfast! I eat breakfast! Breakfast!
We're going to the cellar now. We're in the cellar. It's like a cage. I'm scared.
Roll up, roll up. Here's the rules that you must follow if you want to see tomorrow. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
watching him.
Oh, you? We look like brothers. I'll see you on JK. Yeah, good friend. Go on. That's it. That's it. Come on!
Ah!
So I've done most of, I've done sanding everything, we're just on rice now. Ah! I also got a t-shirt that says bow down, which is, I'll show you that later. Oh my gosh. 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 Oh my gosh.